Hi guys, I'm Phil Gallagher, photographer and creator of the Boogie magazine. The digital age well and truly upon us. The Boogie is not about to be left behind. The team here has developed the first ever bodyboarding magazine application for iPhones and iPod touches. The Boogie magazine now gives you the option to continue enjoying our regular high quality magazine and also enjoying a digital version right here in your pocket. This application you can download and store each and every issue of the Boogie magazine right here on your phone or iPod. Enjoy it on the bus, at the beach, in a car, or even on a plane. Anytime, anywhere, regardless of phone or internet coverage. You can also think of this application as the eco-friendly version for those of you who care about the environment and looking to reduce your own impact. So right now, I want to give you a quick rundown on how to use the Boogie application. First off, go to the App Store and search for the Boogie application. Once you have located the application, download it onto your iPhone or iPod. Once downloaded, the logo will appear on your home screen device like this. To open, simply tap. Once in here, you will see all the available issues to view or download. If the issue is yet to be downloaded, a logo will appear above the cover. Press on this logo to download the issue. Once the issue is downloaded, it is automatically stored on the phone's memory. The new issue will open up automatically. You will see a toolbar on the left-hand side. This can help you navigate throughout the issue's pages or take you back to the home page with one-touch operating. You can hide this toolbar by tapping on the top icon or make it reappear by tapping once again. Forward and back arrows help you move through the pages of the issue with each tap. The X icon in the center takes you back to the home page. You don't need to use the arrows to move through the issue though, simply drag your fingers up and down on the screen to view the pages. To view any text, simply double tap on the text and the phone will automatically zoom in for easy reading. To zoom back out, simply double tap. You can also use the pinch and push method to zoom in on any of your favourite pages of the issue. On the home page, you will see three icons on the left-hand side: information, links, and feedback. The information icon gives you a quick rundown on what the Boogie magazine is all about, who makes it, with a link also to our home website. To exit, simply tap home. The next is the links icon. This is a direct link to the latest issues presenting sponsors. Just simply tap on any of the company's icons and your web browser will open and take you directly to their homepage. The next is the feedback icon. This allows you to email us directly here at the Boogie with any questions or suggestions. Simply type your message, press send, and your email will be sent directly to us. Each time you open the Boogie application, it will automatically check for updates and let you know when the new issues are available. These issues will appear on the homepage and with one touch you can download them straight to your phone. So that's how easy the application is. And remember, you can pick up the magazine and the digital version by following all the links on the Boogie website. Thanks for watching.